and stuff coming up. We got the final event coming up of all these cars that have made some points during the day. We also have the ladies' powder puff coming up. We have another 50-50 draw coming up. Someone's going to win big money. We also have another egg toss coming up, and once we get these cars out of here, we're going to draw two people's names for the Crown Home Furnishings Hugger Maytag event. Still got a chance to get your tickets for the Crown's Hugger Maytag event. Someone's going to win a brand new appliance from Crown's Appliance and Electronics. Alright, first place in that last heat was car number 36, driven by Leroy Williamson and his co-pilot Terry Dahl. Congratulations, guys. Second place goes to car number 502, driven by Anton Sander and his co-pilot Jake Koch. Third place goes to car number 199, driven by and his co-pilot Logan Owens. And fourth place goes to car number 74 with absolutely no steering. Car number 74 is Mike McIntosh and his co-pilot.